The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Undisputed Intercontinental United States Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Matches are where this guy thrives, and competing for that title is about as big as it gets.
The Messiah has arrived. It is time to embrace the vision.
Seth Rollins has had many disciples, fellow superstars, tag teams, even a referee.
Yeah, but I think it's only a matter of time before his disciples see through his facade.
Oh, apropos, coming from you, Saxton, the fact is this, anyone who loses sight of the vision, quite simply, is a false prophet.
Store for something special.
Quickly into the cover with a title on the line. You don't get paid by the hour, so nothing wrong with trying to wrap things up.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Got him where he wants him. Yeah.
Up and falcon arrow.
Oh my God.
Fucking salt.
I had that well scouted. Mustafa Ali is an incredible athlete, but what's that X factor that could help him get the better of his opponent?
What's going to be his willingness to do whatever it takes? Mustafa Ali is done playing fair, and he's become more cunning than ever. That makes him very dangerous.
Stomping down! Mustafa Ali getting ready!
Taking flight!
Splash! Goes into the pin. Two!
and frustration might be starting to set in.
Bang back with their own counter.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
And Rollins capitalizes.
Getting over. The champion into the cover.
1, 2. And he powers out.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
Uh-oh. It's good. We're going to see it.
Champ has his one in hand now.
Shoulders down.
2. Still in this. The title hangs in the balance.
The champion's palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
What a battle Rollins has waged so far, but he's not finished yet.
Super kick from the Kingslayer.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
No reason for him to be out here. Well, where are they?
Rollins got out of the way.
Insecurity finds its mark.
Kingslayer is dominating.
And Rollins cannot be stopped.
Springboard misses the target. The challenger is not in a great place.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh, wait a minute.
Good technique reversing Rollins.
Ali is ready. Has him in the danger zone.
Reversal on top of reversal. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Quick exchange of counters there.
Effectively using the knee.
The light is fading for Mustafa Ali.
And the WWE Universe needs to rally for Ali.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
What a three!
Uh-oh.
It's good. We're going to see it!
Stop!
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Rollins lining it up.
Stop!
Now that is why they're the champ.
Going for it again. A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
We could have a new champion.
End it. What? You've got to be kidding me.
Very few superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
And guys, Ali is in shock after that kick out. He looks like he just saw a ghost. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Oh, Ali got out of the way.
And the spot on the counter. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
If this lands, it's over.
No! Knees right to the gut!
Oh, driver
spiked him. Ali with a frustration clearly. Because here he comes. You can say that.
Look who's here.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Rollins
WWE Undisputed Intercontinental United.